What is poetry? Emily Dickinson responded, poetry means the following. If I read a book and it makes sense, my whole body is cold. No fire can warm me up. When that happens to me, I know that is poetry. Today I want to share two poems. The poems are taken from the book 250 Poems, a portable anthology edition, second edition. And the poems are located on page number 122 and 123. And the poem is titled The Red Wheelbarrow by William Carlos Williams. And it reads as follows. So much depends upon a red wheelbarrow glazed with rainwater besides the white chickens. That's the end of the poem. As you can see, it's not a long poem, but it's got a lot of poetry. The second poem that I want to share with each one of you is titled, This Is Just to Say. And the poem reads as follows. I have eaten the plums that were in the icebox and which you were probably saving for breakfast. Forgive me, they were delicious, so sweet and so cold. Today I have shared with you two poems, The Red Wheelbarrow and This Is Just to Say. When Emily Dickinson was asked, what's poetry? She concluded by saying, if I feel physically as if the top of my head were taken off, I know that is poetry.